on the park was done by a group of volunteer citizens who over the years have volunteered likewise in community service projects in the improvement of their knee-high Hollywood area located in the northern part of Punta Gorda. The newly established park is named after the late Andrea Gabriel JP of knee-high Hollywood area, who was and is remembered for her outstanding community service contributions to the overall development of Punta Gorda. The Children's Park Project Coordinator is Elroy Johnson.
The project is to commemorate the honor, her honor, and we have the park here for the children in our community. This community park will serve mostly as a recreational area for all the kids in our area. They come here and have fun, play, and enjoy a very attractive activity inside the park.
Johnson also spoke more of the park project and expressed gratitude to all those who assisted.
The park is located in the northern part of Punta Gorda town, right adjacent to the Mama Kate basketball court. In terms of the construction, I'd like to give a heartfelt thanks to the mayor of Punta Gorda town, Mr. Anthony Fuentes, also deputy mayor, Mr. Paulino, and his fellow councillors of Punta Gorda town council. I'd like to personally thank the Hollywood Strikers football team, Mrs. Nihai Hollywood Pageant Committee, and all the youths who have come out and rendered their support in constructing the park.
Johnson further commented on plans for an inauguration ceremony.
The park will be inaugurated this Saturday morning at 10 a.m. There will be a short ceremony which will include an address by the mayor of Punta Gorda town. Refreshments for everyone will follow afterwards.
In addition to the new Andrea Gabriel JP Children's Park, volunteer inhabitants of knee-high Hollywood area of Punta Gorda are known over the recent years for their active community service projects, namely the construction of the John Foster bus stop on North Street, establishment of the annual knee-high Hollywood beauty pageant, installation of street reflectors on streets in their part of town, beautification of sidewalks and cleaning of street sides in their location, among other recreational activities and voluntary projects to uplift the knee-high Hollywood community. Reporting for Love News, Paul Mahone, Punta Gorda.